our collective well-being. You know, the world is undergoing a metamorphosis. Its direction is uncertain, and it's just as possible for the negative to come true as something positive. More and more, we are shown that our energy affects our individual and collective well-being. If you're in a condition of fear, all of your thoughts and senses are reacting from that space, and all strong energy waves act to create more strong waves, until they can't. You see, all waves end in a straight line. It means the energy has moved from one form into another. When that happens, the energy has been transmuted by you, from what's on the planet, and by the Earth itself. It also means that energy is in constant motion. But energy can be slowed, too. So when you stay in feelings of fear and other similar vibrations, it creates resistance. And resistance slows energy. And in most cases, is how we begin to feel pain from past hurts that match with those frequencies. It's how what's going on now brings up what happened in the past. So now, more than ever, it's important that you are aware of the energy you bring and are exposing yourself to. It will be easy to fall into negative feelings given the energy pattern right now. So don't. Go ahead and set your intentions now. Much love.